Hey peoples, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be doing my very first mukbang. I'm like nervous but also excited. I feel like it's kind of gonna fail, but I'm gonna try my best. Yes, my hair is wet. I did just shower. So basically, I don't have like regular mukbang foods like chicken wings or like a burger. So I'm gonna eat ramen. And then I also, this is actually my lunch, have oranges and chips. So while I am mukbanging, I'm going to be sharing weird things about me. You may think that's weird. Why would I share that? You guys wanted me to share weird things instead of do a mukbang Q&A, so that's what I'm going to be doing today. Okay, I'm going to start with this. Campbell's noodles. So good. And I know most mukbangs are like 45 minutes, but this is just gonna be like short. Just me attempting a little mukbanging. Yes, I don't have a mic, so just, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna move on to oranges, and I think these are gonna be, like, really good because they're, like, super juicy.
How do you spell mukbang?
M-U-K-B-A-N-G. This is like disgusting for me. Like, is this actually, do some people actually like this? Like, I feel disgusting just like slurping with my mouth open. Like, the first weird thing about me is I have an outie belly button. So, yeah, I have an outie belly button, and I'm, like, one of the only people that I've ever met. Like, I only know a couple other people who have an outie belly button. Okay, oh my gosh, this orange is so good. I'm gonna have to get another one. The second weird thing, I burp. Like, I can burp, like, a million times. It makes my stomach, like, really hurt after I do it, but I'm gonna do it for the video. Burping air. I'm gonna start on these chips. another semi-weird thing about me is I am in love with hippos. Big, fat hippos, I think, are the cutest creation in the entire world. Guys, I actually had, like, more weird things to tell you, and I didn't write them down. So I'm just gonna have to think about some random ones right now. Oh, I have one. It's more, like, cool than weird, but when I was little, I had a white... Actually, I think I've already said this in one of my videos, but I'll say it again. When I was little, I had a white, blonde, pin, straight, thin hair, and I cut it off, got a pixie cut because I could not stand my hair getting brushed, so I got a pixie cut. It grew in brown, wavy, thick, the exact opposite. That's kind of like more cool than weird, but yeah. I hope you guys are enjoying this mukbang. It's coming to an end. We're gonna finish it off with some more ramen. This, like, is not that good, so I'm gonna give it to my brother. So weird. Once I'm done. Okay, I have one more weird thing about me. I will eat anything cold. Like, if we had a butter chicken yesterday and it was in the fridge today, like, as leftovers, I would eat it cold. I would not heat it up. Like, I will eat anything. Pizza, chicken, pasta, anything. So, that concludes this mukbang. I kind of don't want to post this video because I feel like it's really cringy and really, like, weird. But I'm going to post it anyways. I hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you have not already. Definitely comment down below if you want more mukbangs, ASMRs. I really want to do another ASMR, so comment down below what I should do in that ASMR. I will see you in my next video. Bye.